Hey guys, we're back here again. Oh no, I really haven't played this in a really, really long time, but I've had some communication where I'm going to do it again. So, go ahead and do this, I guess. We're going to use a case animatronics once again. And try. So, we'll just remove that down. Okay. Okay. So, I'm sorry if I sound a little sick. I might have a cold. So, I'm still gonna make this project for you guys. Let's turn the music up to like a 30. I don't really like that much music. But there's some cussing in here, so I'm gonna have to actually not. Yeah, 40%. I don't want you guys to be like, oh my god, he just cussed in the video. Whoa. Dude, you act like you don't do that. Anyway, we're off topic. Let's just go and edit it. Don't forget to wear headphones. Okay. The game is not recommended for the faint of heart or pregnant woman. No women. Thanks for your advice. I will stop looking at that.
Fell asleep. It's almost midnight.
Uh-huh.
What is it? Strange. No one else should be here. I'll go check.
Okay. Flashlight.
Yes. The tablet. The department relies too much on this new monitoring
gray
system.
Like, plain
this
gray.
Rate, they'll soon give us a joystick and a lightsaber. How much does it cost?
You should know that. You're the chief of police.
What a comfortable gadget. In 10 years, these are gonna be everywhere. Still, I
hold. So the battery at on the screen said 92, right?
When is it replaceable?
It says 9%.
I'll go ahead and have a look around. Battery drains out very quickly. You need to save the battery's energy. Excellent. There was a charger in Ben's office. Help! What is it? I better approach the fuse box in the control room. According to the evacuation scheme on the wall of my room, the control room is in B7.
Okay, well, first off, my guy, I have no idea where you're at. Okay, I know I'm gonna go avoid that so I don't wanna get my back knees. The door's already open. I'm getting mad hate that you gotta get that back my booty rape. first gonna put a whole animatronic in front of my face. Like,
what a terrible dream. It's midnight already. Time to go home.
Okay, I know y'all saw that. 000. 000.
Night call. Let's hope nothing serious.
No, no, Bishop. Marvelous night, isn't it? I'm sure you don't remember me. A lot of time has passed since our last meeting. How do you like the new surveillance system? One day, you took everything I had, and now it's time to pay.
What do I do?
In this building, there are some echoes of the past. Try to collect them so we can see.
What a psycho! What happened with the lights? Is this some kind of deja vu? I should go check out the...
Stop. I'm gonna just say deja. Like, if you don't hear, you don't see...
Fuse box in the control room.
Deja. Gunman broke in against the SDU family and gave it a hunt at my head and shooting their ass. Police involved officers involved in the event underwent a psychological evaluation. According to the doctors, the entire situation had a severely mental and possibly addiction. The criminal was deemed a professionalized. He seems that the drug was really hard. The criminal was probably a poor. Bro, the police station.
Need to find the electrical panel. Now I need to turn on the second fuse box.
Thank you. What do you mean by that? Wait, hold on, I'm like a dude that's not a Jedi? Like, you know, I look at armor? Like, we really care, dude. Like, we have a whole deal. Water
looks like it is the key card for some door.
Really, you thought the last of them. It ate my nephew. I feel violated. I feel violated. Look, you know what? I'm gonna pause the video and then get all my progress back. I'm so good. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end it here. Like,
night call. Let's hope not.
What are you doing? Okay, what are you doing? Alright, so I'm back. Okay, cool. We're gonna watch another thing. But. Right issue. So, we have a battery with an 88, alright? Oh, I thought I didn't use it. So, it's I hear it trying to kill me. It's two. One's in the bench, one's in the spot. Alright, so wait. I'm gonna play the adventure first. Nah. I don't know how we're gonna get to the end of the train without dying. Forget that man, yeah. It's hard. He's so good. So, I think it is your plan.
Bingo. Let's try to open the door.
We die right here. I mean, at least we do. What are we doing?
That's just great. obviously being controlled by someone. Seems that someone got access to our network.
Oh, I wonder who. Something on the ground is gone. Where did he go? I hear you. Hey. Oh, we did. Oh, it's good. Notice how he almost broke this man's ankle, but then he gets super sane and twisted and body twisted. So cool. So close. Sorry, I'm just in the middle of my face. You guys, every stuff. Richard had a body cat. I love. And then, what I do? What I try to do? Man, I couldn't even hear his footsteps. He was that close to me. That dangerous footsteps. He was like 2 inches away from me. I'm just ending here, man. I can't do this another way. The video's already too long anyway, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Like, subscribe, comment. If you want to see this again, not to join the channel, just click it below. Anyways, take care.